Hello again, it's Martin Grumet. It's Sunday, July 7th, 2013, here in beautiful Boise, Idaho. This is another, actually fairly redundant test of the Nikon AW-110. Not much different, except I do this time have my compression set to its lowest setting. Before, I haven't been using that because it's kind of bulky in Linux Mint 9, although actually it works in Windows 7. But I guess the real acid test is whether it shows up well in YouTube. So I'm going to be running a test on that. Also, there's a bit of activity around me, and that, in a sense, is part of the test. So let's see, into the water. I'm at the end of the pool. I'm just going to be walking into the water, as well as capturing a little bit around me. Okay. So here I am at the sort of deeper water. And so again, once again, same old thing, testing the underwater of this camera. Okay. Okay, so that was my little underwater test again with the AW-110, and probably not much more to say new on that. Okay, well, so long.